Okay, there's been a little bit of a setback. Well, not setback, more like a presented opportunity that I forgot I wanted to take. What am I talking about? Well, let's talk for a second, okay? One of the really, really, really cool things that Emerald Version added, and it's such... And the fact that they stopped doing this is the worst thing ever of all time. I mean, it wasn't... They did it in Platinum Version, and they... No, that doesn't really count in Black and White 2. Whatever. Point is, you can re-fight gym leaders in Emerald Version. And I think that they all deserve at least one shot at the new champion. They may as well get one chance. I don't know why Flannery's deciding to hold out. What's your problem, Flannery? Why don't you want to fight me? Everyone else wants to fight me. However, part of the problem as well is, since I haven't fought them yet, they don't really have strong teams yet. Like, my point being that Roxanne here has, like, level 35 stuff, and that's embarrassing. Roxanne... No, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, sure, whatever. Roxanne, you know, get your shit together. Like, I don't have time to be fighting, you know, low-level Pokemon who are, like, almost half the level that all my stuff is. Look at that. Like, I can't fight level 30 stuff with level 60 stuff. That'll be an embarrassment. So what I might do instead is I might... I've got a bunch of Pokemon hanging out in the PC here that's, have all been forgotten. Show me the B team. Show me the B team, all the ones that have been forgotten time. Pilgrim Age, London Calling, Killers, Sonic Youth. They're all not bad. I could raise them all. But also, I was thinking of saving this for a while. I didn't really want to do this, but there are a certain set of legendary Pokemon, special legendary Pokemon that you can get in this game that are only level 30, unfortunately. And I wanted to save this till the end. I wanted to deal with Rayquaza and Groudon and Kyogre first, and I wanted this to be a surprise, but I think we could get away with doing these now. Hang on. Sail to a map? What could we possibly be talking about? What are you talking about? Hey, what's up, youngster? Oh, is that you all supposed to have a tattered old map? Well, let's have a look. Are you kidding? No, we ain't sailing here. Screw that noise. Oh, how dare you? Hold on a second. What's the idea of turning down someone that I owe so much to?
You do owe me a lot of money, Mr. Briny.
Jim Dag, I'm terribly sorry. You came to me seeking my help and we almost turned you away. Well, let's make things right. This sailor is getting fired, but before he gets fired, if he wants his compensation, he's gonna strip down and he's going to do a dance for us.
Briny, what the fuck are you on about? No.
Oh, old C-Map! Old C-Map, what are we talking about? When did I ever get an old C-Map?
Stop asking questions. Guy in the comments, you need to stop asking questions why I happen to have
this thing! It's an event item that you can only get from doing... in, like, Japan, I think. I don't think this ever actually came here to the West. So why do I have it? Like I said, guy in the comments, stop asking questions. But the more exciting thing for you and for me, I've never been here. This is all 100% brand new to me. This is... Can I get there? Is there anybody... That doesn't look... There's a little sign there. That might be important. I want to read the little sign. But yeah, this is brand new. I have never actually been to this location ever. Like, ever. Outside of, like, maybe... Nothing. I have never been here. This is brand new. This is exciting for me. Tell me more. Burr, 6 day. If any human set foot here, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna end you. Something about kind-hearted persons... Yeah, nah, whoever... That seems like a completely useless message. I don't think anything in particular was, I don't think anything particularly important was written on that message. Something about how, yeah... There might be an old man with a shotgun hanging out here. Oh, I've never been here. I want to explore everywhere and I want to look for hidden items, but I know there's none, but there's so many, like, little dead ends. Man, this place sucks. Look at this. It's look at this horrible maze that I gotta deal with. I gotta deal. What the shit is that thing? What was that? What was... I saw you. I can see you. You're not hiding from me. Where did it go? What do I... Come back here. You little shit. What is that thing? What is that? Ugh. What is that weird little pink thing? And why can't I run?
Let me- Oh, right, because it's long grass, isn't it? Get back here, you little punk! I'm gonna hunt you down. Yeah, this is- I don't believe this ever came to the West, so this is exciting. I'm breaking all the rules. Well, how do I win? How do I win this? How do I win the fight? How do I defeat this thing? This creature! It seems to be going in circles, actually, right now, so... Maybe there's like a logic to this. Maybe I'm supposed to be smart about how I do this. Come on, I almost cornered it. Where'd it go? Where'd it fucking go? What is that? Oh no, that's just busted game design there. I thought there might have been like an interesting little. I've got you, you little shit. You can't run from me anymore, Mew. I mean, what's a Mew? I don't know what you're talking about. I've never heard this song. Oh, it's just like a slightly like higher mixed version of the Wild Encounter music from Fire Red and Leaf Green, but oh, this sounds cool. Okay, so yeah, this thing's only level 30. This is kind of embarrassing, but thankfully, Star Platinum here happened to have learnt False Swipe like a million years ago. So how about I just make this entire encounter a joke, although this thing is actually, yeah. You're a lot tougher than I thought you'd be, Mew. Thank you for the critical hit, Star Platinum. That's adorable, Mew, but I don't think Mega Punch is gonna do that much. Thankfully, I brought with me so many Ultra Balls. I did it again, and I bought way too many damn Ultra Balls, but you know, why not? Why not have all the Ultra Balls? We've got a lot of legendary Pokemon to catch, okay? There's a lot to do. Stay in the ball. Wow! Mew, you're making a joke out of this. This is kind of a joke now. So apparently, Mew here, a lot of generations have happened between, you know, Generation 1, Mew, and where we're at now. Like, the idea is supposed to be that Mew is supposed to be like the ancestor of all Pokemon, right? But now we have Arceus going for us, and we got... There's a lot of Pokemon going for us, but for all intents and purposes, Mew is basically the first Pokemon ever, apparently, right? So what's a solid name? What's a good name for a Pokemon who's supposed to be, like, the beginning Pokemon? The original Pokemon. There was a lot of names. I had certain names I wanted to work with, but I think Genesis works. I think we can name it after Phil Collins' band that, you know, he outgrew and got bigger then. Yeah, wonderful. There's absolutely nothing else to do on this island now. There's nothing. Who just let this Mew... Apparently the idea is this is a faraway island. It's so far away, no one knows how to find it, right? So who the hell just dumped their Mew on this island out in the middle of nowhere and then said, yeah, all right, see you later. No one's ever going to see this place for literally hundreds of years because it's so far off the maps. No one knows how to find it. But okay, we got ourselves a Mew now. That's alright. Captain Bruiny Sink can be so maddeningly fickle. Yeah, can we just go back? Yeah, I'm done here. Oh, thank God. Oh, this took us 3 months to get here. 3 months. But that's wonderful. That's a wonderful little thing that we just did, isn't it? But we're not done yet. No. We're not done yet, and you know, this isn't going to be just like a 10-minute encounter episode. I got more to do today. Nah, guy in the comments, we're not done. We aren't done today. I'll tell you why we're not done. Because now I got this thing! Why did this thing materialize in my bag all of a sudden when I didn't have it a minute ago? Stop asking questions. You don't need to know these things. I mean, like, anyone with half a brain can probably figure out exactly what I'm doing, but nah, come on. Come on, I am working my magic for you to make an entertaining series, okay? Oh, yes, I do. I do have a fancy pass, don't I, miss? Is it you who brought that hard ticket? Well, you're trying to go as an island that's far, far away. No one knows what awaits there. The very thought excites my blood as a sailing man. Give me that ticket. Give me that, sir, put down the knife. Give me that ticket, it's mine. I'm taking this. I'm taking all the glory. Okay, Okay, sir. Okay, so fine, fine. I will show you where we're supposed to go. I mean, no, the whole point is that he's supposed to show me where to go. Where did the music go? Did I glitch out the game? No, I don't think so. Also, this island is so far away, and yet apparently you people built a port here. Oh, man. Guys, you need to understand, okay? I've wanted to come to this island literally for 10 years. Okay, for like literally, when did Fire Red and Leaf Green come out? Exactly, that was like 10 years ago. And when I found out this island existed and I couldn't have it because it was behind secret walls, that pissed me off to no end. I have wanted to come here for years. Years and years and years and years, and I'm finally here. This is exciting for me. This triangle must be the Pokemon, right? Get back here, you little shit. What do you think you're doing? Hey, why are you making bad noises at me? Quit it. Get fucking back here. Get back here, you little shit. I'm gonna fucking... Oh no, I wasn't good enough. I wasn't good enough at the puzzle. I think apparently there is a puzzle here, which I know well enough because I never actually, like I said, I've never actually been here. But the idea is you kind of have to get to the triangle in as few steps as possible, I believe. Oh, this is exciting. This is the only legendary Pokemon I gave a shit about. Like, everything else I've done in Emerald so far, who cares? Because I got to meet this triangle. This triangle is the most important. Fuck. Okay. So there's a logic to this that I don't seem to be understanding. I can make this happen, though. I'm so good at video games. So how come it didn't work last time? Fuck! Why didn't that work? That was short. I can make this happen. I'm so good at video games. It's not a time thing, I believe it's a steps thing. But I've got everything right so far. Nope, that's not good enough. That's just not good enough. I don't get what I'm doing wrong at that exact specific juncture. There must be something, right? But these first few steps I'm going fine. What if I do this? Damn it! Why isn't that working? Why don't I get the puzzle? There's nothing on this island. There's nothing on this island except, like, some triangles. The whole damn island is triangles. Why isn't that working? I've done everything right, so why isn't it working? What do I need to know, triangle? What secrets aren't you telling me? I have a funny feeling that if I step outside the triangle, like this grassy patch triangle, that the puzzle won't work at all. I can make this work. Stop fucking moving, you little shit. What am I doing wrong? There has to be a secret to this. Yeah, no, I fucked that one up. There has to be a secret that I don't get. Like, that works. That one doesn't, though. So how come, like, that one specific one decides to work? Like, despite the fact that I screwed it up. Maybe it's like... Damn it. Yeah, I believe it's supposed to be, you're supposed to do this in as few, squares as possible. So... Whoops. No, wait, fuck, I fucked that one up, but I think that might have actually been the solution. I think that might have actually been the thing I had to do. Come on, I can do this. What a thrilling episode this is, isn't it? Me chasing a triangle around. That worked! Oh, fuck, I fucked it. Oh no, it's still working. It's still working. I can pull this off. Look, I'm doing great. I'm doing great. Awesome. What secret sick item do I get? Oh, that was so cool. Oh, this island is so cool. I've wanted to come here for so fucking long. And listen to this track. How cruel of you, Game Freak, to hide this super cool, unique track behind the event. And there's kind of a reason why they stopped, like, making... It's a shame, because Emerald, Generation 3 and Generation 4 actually had, like, made you go to these secret locations. They made you go to a location and catch the Pokemon itself. How about you get in the ball, like, you know, first try, like Mew did. And they stopped doing that for a pretty obvious reason once it found out that, like, you could exploit it really, really easily. It was actually the easiest thing in the world to exploit this if you had an Action Replay or a Game Shark or anything. And those were big. Those were big when these games were around. So, you know, eventually it got to the point where pretty much anyone who paid a couple of bucks was able to get access to all these secret legendary Pokemon that no one was supposed to have. So they stopped doing that around Generation 5 and they just gave you the Pokemon again, which was boring as sin. Incredibly boring. In fact, you should have just kept doing it. You should have said screw you to the, you know, action replays and crap. Just let us go to cool locations to catch cool Pokemon. This Deoxys is going to be a lot harder, apparently, than Mew was. Unfortunately, did I bring anyone on my team who can, like, paralyze or poison or something? Because I don't think that's something I've really invested in, really, is it? Nah, I did not think this one through at all. Bummer. I haven't even looked at Genesis. I was actually going to call it Foreigner. Like, the idea that Mew was, like, foreign to this country, and I should have called it Foreigner, but I felt Genesis was a cleverer name. I felt it was to go with the whole Mew thing. Don't forget, by the way, Dag, to actually pay attention, because, you know, I know that you are twice the level of this Deoxys, but if you don't pay attention, this thing will kick your ass. Is it time to fast forward? I don't know. The episode's barely begun, but I think, unfortunately for you, the guy in the comments, it might be time to fast forward this episode, because this is going to be a whole lot of nothing for a while. There's a star man waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our minds. There's a star man waiting. Hey! And I caught it in a timer ball, just so he looks cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, what the hell happened to my Deoxys? What the fuck is that is not the Deoxys I caught. That is not my beautiful son. Well, don't worry about it. We gotta come up with a name. Okay, listen. David Bowie has a lot of songs about space and about aliens. So we have an entire plethora of David Bowie songs that we can name this Deoxys after. We could call it Ziggy Stardust, which I kind of wasted, unfortunately, on a crappy Zigzagoon. Really wish I hadn't, like, said that joke at the time, but whatever. Ziggy Stardust would have been a good name for Deoxys. Or Lady Stardust, that was another one of his songs from the same album. Or you can go Starman. You can go Major Tom. David Bowie was a guy who, you know, was all into loving the alien. That's five songs right there off the top of my head. But you know what? Why pick and choose? Why just choose one of his songs when we can name this thing after the man himself? Why don't we call our Deoxys here Bowie? Why don't we call him it would have been really nice to call him Ziggy Stardust, but I didn't even know, like, all those episodes ago that I was gonna have a chance to come here at all. Oh, this was so worth it. I have waited so long to come here to this place. And I got to make it part of my Daglock series, and I think that's exciting. So that's no less than two legendary. It is a little bit weird. How do islands, you know, like this, how are they naturally occurring? This doesn't seem logical to me. But whatever. There's no point in complaining, because we finally got ourselves no less than two event legendary Pokemon. Did that feel like a short episode to you? I'm looking at this and I've barely been recording for 20 minutes. I think maybe this episode, you need a third legendary Pokemon. I think you guys need one more legendary Pokemon to fill this one out. One more event to do. Which one would I be talking about? It's not as exciting as those last two were, but it's still pretty exciting. The Eon Ticket. What could we get there? I think you know what it is. I think you know it's big, it's blue, and we already caught a red one. Yeah, you get that guy. You bring him out here. You, we're going on adventures again. I am here, the one who brought the Mighty Odd Pass. Who the hell keeps trying to print these things? This is the weirdest shite in the world. Why do we keep, anyway, I'll tell you. You're trying to reach a tiny spit of an island far to the south. There's no telling what we'll encounter once we reach there, oi? That shivers me timbers. Sir, that is easily the worst pun I've ever heard of all time. Sir, that's not even a pun. What is that? Well, whatever that is, that was embarrassing, and I need you to understand how embarrassing you are. One more event I think that we can do today to fill this out. Three legendary Pokemon in a single episode. Isn't that exciting? But also, another place that I haven't been to. I've never been here. Those whose memories fade seek to carve them in their hearts. Look, whoever the hell you are, stop pretending Latias and Latios are legendary, because they're straight up not. There's nothing legendary about them. The Pokedex says, yeah, these are kind of just, they're strong as shit, but like, there's a bunch of Latios everywhere. We don't know what the deal with Latios is, but they're not really legendary. They don't really, like, mean all that much. They just seem to be fancy Pokemon. There's nothing particularly legendary about them. The fuck's going on with this weird egg? This is a weird egg. What's going on with this egg? How come I can't? Oh, can I not? Oh, I have to be, like, in front of it, I guess. Oh, that worked. What was that? You! No, 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 hey! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to touch it! I didn't mean to touch it! I apologize. I apologize, Latios. You're right, I shouldn't have touched that. Okay, I shouldn't have touched something that wasn't my property. I get it, okay. Chill out. Do you have anything that I could be concerned with? Hopefully not. It's a legendary Pokemon, so its defense is probably fine, but I think I might just stick with the false swipes, just to play it safe. Also, I've got Screech to help me out. And there's Dragon Dance. You know Dragon Dance. Okay, that is actually a lot worse. A lot worse than I was prepared for, I'm going to admit. So show me another aerial. Fucking hell. I need you to stop that, actually, Latios. You are now potentially a threat to Star Platinum, and I was not prepared. Fuck. I wasn't actually prepared for this. I wasn't prepared for Latios to be beefing itself up as much as this. Okay. Okay. Get that false swipe in anyway. At least, like, Dragon Dance, like, focuses on physical attack, not special attacks, so if this Latios knows Dragon Claw, then we have a bit of a problem. Ooh, that did a lot more than I was prepared for. Do I have Iron Maiden? I need you. I need you because you have all the defenses I could ever ask for, okay? So I need you to sit in the firing line for me, but what? You have Recover? Shit, I wasn't prepared for Recover. I didn't know it was going to have Recover. Okay. Now I don't know what to do. Show me Thunderbolt, because it might paralyze it. And on top of that, it might, it probably won't do that much damage to a Latios, right? Because it's a dragon type. So just get it down the... Oh, fuck, that barely did anything. But... Iron Maiden, you keep trying to paralyze this thing. I think that's important. That's what I was looking for. All the resistances I could ever ask for. I didn't know that bloody Latios here was going to have, Recover, though. Righto. That's okay. I'm just going to keep smacking it. I'm going to keep smacking it with Thunderbolts. In the hope that, you know, it'll be good enough. Strong enough, in fact. To paralyze this thing. I don't know what Latios's fourth move is yet. I don't know if it's hiding. I've seen Luster Purge. I've seen Psychic. I've seen Recover. And I've seen Dragon Dance. Okay. Okay, I can breathe a bit easier, actually. I can breathe quite a bit easier knowing that this Latios doesn't actually know any physical attacks. Wonderful. So, I'm not even doing that much to it, unfortunately. I'm just not doing that much. This is embarrassing. This is embarrassing. But, just gonna keep at it with the Thunderbolts. Keep at it with the Thunderbolts, because there's a solid chance that, you know, the Thunderbolt will be enough to paralyze it. I think that's important. I think the important thing is that I paralyze this Latios. Gonna need you to be paralyzed, like, right now, Latios. I've been doing all these turns, and you have, like, staunchly refused to be paralyzed, and I need to see you get paralyzed, okay? Need to make that happen. You wanted a longer episode, this is gonna be that longer fucking episode. Was not prepared. There we go, that's what I want to see. Alright. Star Platinum didn't actually do all that. But why don't you show me a Metal Claw, Iron Maiden? Show me what Metal Claw can do to this thing. At least this is a good sort of like, this can ease us in. Yeah. Alright, well, I know you'll survive another Thunderbolt. I know that's fine. I know that, this will be a good little teaser. A good little bit of preparation for when we have to fight some way tougher legendaries soon enough. But that's going to be quite a few episodes away, actually, because I want to do the rematch against all the gym leaders first. That's something I want to see happen. Alright. Let's see if I can't, you know, start to throw some Ultra Balls and, like, actually, maybe actually try and catch this damn thing. Ooh, how can you live in this way? Why do you think it's so strange? You must have something to say. Now tell me, why should I change? There must be part of this life. Sorry, did something right. Was it drawn on vision? Won't you listen?
got it. Hey, we got it.
That wasn't too bad. I was expecting a little bit worse, actually, once I started the fight, but that's not too bad. Apparently that's enough to qualify Latios as a legendary Pokemon. It's kind of smart. Are there cases of these things talking to humans? Because that's kind of fucked up. Alright, we need a good name for this thing. And I already know the good and best name that I can call you. Super Tramp!
Because, you know, it's a Pokemon and he runs around all around the region. And he's like a tramp, he's a traveler, and you gotta chase after him. Now that I think about it, like, Super Tramp would have been a better name for Pilgrim Age, because Latias was the one that was running around, and then Pilgrim Age would have been the smarter name for Latios here, because you had to go on a pilgrimage to get this Latios. So that would have been smarter. But the thing is, Tramp actually has several meanings, and this is, like, this is the best of two worlds. This is the best. How about we just, you know, call it Super Tramp, call out Latios Super Tramp, and not accidentally... What the fuck does any of that mean? All dreams are but another reality, never forget... What the fuck are you... What are you talking about? Stop trying to make Latios, like, legendary, because it's not. It's just kind of a thing that kind of looks like a plane, a fucked up plane. There's nothing to it. Yeah, we did it. Exactly! This guy gets it. There's fucking nothing on this island. Why did we even bother coming here? Who is printing these tickets? Who prints these tickets to say, okay, look, I know a legendary Pokemon turns up on this island, so I'm gonna, like, charge people. Except I just got the ticket for free. I got free tickets. I wanna see our three new Pokemon that we got to catch today in, like, all new locations that I've never gotten to beat. I've never got to be there before. This is incredibly exciting for me. Where are you? No, I'm gonna need you. Oh, sold you, you say? That's a pretty good item. It's a pretty good item that they ended up banning, I believe, because it actually kind of made them too good. Super Tramp, docile. Don't know what that means. Bowie, bold. Don't know what that means. That's not a bad moveset. And look, I've got the coolest Deoxys. Like, out of all the Deoxys that exist, this is the coolest and best one. I love this one. It's got beast speed without sacrificing, you know, too much. The normal form isn't terrible, but nah, speed. Speed is my favorite one. And Mew, everyone's Genesis, or we all love him. Look at this thing. There's no one here that doesn't love Genesis the Mew. You're all here, and unfortunately, you're all psychic types, which means you're all vying, you know, for my love. You're all vying for my attention, and I gotta tell you guys, it's Deoxys. Deoxys is the coolest goddamn one. Okay, that's enough of that. I got a bunch of gym leaders who apparently want to fight us again. So all of our crusaders are gonna, you know, sit on the back burner for a little while. The crusaders are strong enough. They don't need to be any bit tougher. So I'm gonna set up our B team, all the guys that, you know, you didn't remember either. It's not like any of you guys remembered. Who will be our B team? I may as well organize this now before we wrap up the episode. Bowie, you're coming with me. Come on, Bowie. You're gonna be the coolest. And London Calling, because, you know, I need a dark type. I do need a dark type. Killers? Yeah, why not? I'm actually gonna make something out of my most dreaded Pokemon in all of Daglock. Sonic Youth, because, I mean, of course. And, I mean, probably one of the Crusaders should hang out to, like, watch over them and make sure that they don't get in trouble. Oh, I could level you up too. Yeah, that wouldn't be bad. That wouldn't be bad. Oh, I've got Judgment. Nah, Judgment. Judgment is good enough to look after him, so I'm gonna put you in there, lovers. See if we can make something happen with you. So, next episode, I think, will I bother, like, raising up our B team? Maybe just a little bit. Maybe I'll raise them all just a little bit, but get a look at our B team now, because at least the next four episodes, I'm gonna guess, these guys are gonna be front and center of our story.